Hello again, my dear friend. Today, we are going to play with water and... Okay, but... Stop. Okay. As I said, we're going to play with water and... Oh, damn! Okay, we're going to play with... Okay. Water. We're going to play with water. And Mati is the one who's going to explain everything. Mateo va a ser el que va a explicar todo. Because it's going to be a project for school, for science. Es un proyecto para el cole, para naturales, okay? So, he's going to explain everything. I'm taking out the glasses because I can't see. Okay. He's going to explain everything to you. We're going to play with the states of water. Los estados del agua, okay? Are you ready? But then... Here we go!
Melting. If we heat ice, it changes back into liquid.
We heat an ice cube with a hairdryer. Again.
Evaporation. If we heat water, it changes into a gas called water vapor. We're going to heat now is some water. Come. We're going to heat some water. Can you see these little bubbles? This is boiling water, and these bubbles are water vapor. Evaporation. Condensation. If we cool water vapor, it condenses into a liquid. For example, clouds are water vapor. When they go up, they cool. Water falls as liquid. That's rain condensation. Freezing. If we freeze water, liquid changes into a solid called ice. We are going to freeze this water. Let's check if they are already frozen. This is ice. And this is an ice cube. Freezing.